Yes, I woke up like this. So I'm not gonna lie and tell you guys a dream. It's 11:27 a.m. I'm still in bed. No regrets. It's I have decided to fully take this week and rest. All while I've been recording, I've been editing, I've been, you know, doing the little things. I'm just quite not ready to like boom bam plow. Plus, look at the day, it's so gray outside. Even when it's sunny outside, but when it's sunny outside, I would just enjoy it. I probably wouldn't go outside because, you know, when you're paying the amount of rent that I'm paying, you learn to enjoy the space that you are paying to live in. But I just wanted to come on here. But I'm about to get up. But I'm not saying it's a lazy day, but definitely a lazy morning, for sure. And I love it. So I'll see you guys. I'm gonna get up now. The funny part is I got up earlier, I brushed my teeth, and I got right back in bed. My bed's not even that comfortable, and I can't wait to get my forever bed because that's gonna be sleeping on a cloud. But like I said, this is a 90-day journey, and I wanted to share the ins and outs with you guys, you know, and because I feel like what we see a lot of the times is and at the end of the day, you really create what you want people to see and how you want it to be. And I've just learned the balance of resting and the balance of, you know, leaning into not feeling like I have to do something. So that's where we are. It's Saturday, March 30th. It's my mama's birthday, y'all. Tell her happy birthday in the comments. I'm about to do like a display of stories and pictures. Sort of my mom. We sent her some flowers. Hopefully it gets there before she leaves the house. But yeah, happy birthday, mom. Love you. And it's her 65th birthday. So I will see you guys later. Maybe I'll get my vitamins. And I just wanted to come back and say, yes, I woke up like this. Also, just for reference, today is day 11 of my 90-day journey. 90 days with Daph. Just want to make sure that I have it in the video just so that when I'm editing, I'm putting it in the right chronological order. I'm debating on if I want to do a series of days together. Hey guys, what is up? So, I'm currently about to step out, and I was just thinking, I'm in the mirror, and I'm like doing my face, and I'm just like, I don't want to put a face on. And then another thought came to me, and I just kind of appreciated how I'm in this season where I'm not waiting for anyone, or no one's waiting for me, and so I can really just do what I want. And I completely understand these people that are like, you know, enjoy your single season. You know, and doing my makeup does help me, you know, feel good, look good. And so I was like, you know what, Daphne? Act like you care. Act like you care about how you look. And then I went to go write that on my, I have this paper right now that just, I just kind of write all my thoughts if I'm not close to my phone. And so I kind of just wrote it down. And it says, since we're, the full thing I thought about was like, since we all think we're actors, how about we act like we care about how we look? So then I was like, fine, let me put a little stuff on. And the stuff is literally just filling in my brows. I'm gonna go with a concealer over my, and I've done my makeup before on this channel. So I'm not a makeup, I'm not one of those makeup people though. I do what I want. I don't follow the rules because I don't know how to do, I don't know what I'm doing, okay? I do not know what I'm doing. I'll be experimenting and then hoping it catches on to myself and my routine, you know? Because I want to be able to perfect the 5-minute makeup look for me. Because I even, you know, I want to go to work and... So, I mean, I get the reasons why girls do this. I understand now. I understand now. Before, I was just like, I'm gonna go like that. You know, but, you know, you can't show your future husband how you gonna look in the house. You know, let him fall in love with, you know. So that when y'all get together, then he'll be like, oh, this is who you are. Yes, this is who I am. And love me in every stage. But, yeah. And so after I do that, I'm going basic today. Like, really, I just want to look presentable to the camera. And I hope I do. I go with my two-step mascara with Morphe. This is, like, and I have a whole video on Morphe on this thing here. Not sponsored, but this is literally what I like to use. Because, listen, my eyebrows... I'll be popping. I don't know if y'all see anything, but, and this is just the primer. And apparently you have to do multiple strokes of your lashes. Like, let it dry and then go back in, and this is my, and apparently this eye has shorter lashes than this eye. Sometimes I get too excited and put too much product on. That's life. And then you coat it. Now, when I'm in a rush, I just use this. I don't prime it. If it's just like a, I would say a work day, I think I'm not priming it. But like today, I'm gonna go out. I'm not going out, but I shouldn't be talking to y'all trying to poke my eye out. Okay, and then I do a little bit at the bottom. And that's about it. I'm not lining it or anything like that. And I just do one stroke. And that's literally it. Now I put chapstick, obviously. This is EOS. I still love them. I don't know. I can't really find them in... I can't find them in Europe. But every time I go home, just wrap up. I do that with almost everything I can't find here that I like. Ugh. I laid these edges down, baby. Y'all see this? And so I think I'm gonna just wear my hair down today, completely down. We'll do this. I don't know which back I'm wearing. I feel like most likely it's gonna end up in the back. So this, okay. And I will obviously do this part. A necklace. My sister gave me this. I've showed y'all this before. My sister's a jewelry person. And growing up, I was a toy girl. I gave me the toys. I don't care about jewelry. But I really appreciate this piece that she got me. This is like, I've had this since 10th grade. And it says Divine. Yes, Divine Beauty here. And then we're just gonna poke one hole today. I have several piercings on my ears, and I actually think I'm gonna get a stack. That's after my parents visit me. Let's save that money for that. And that's it. I put my Apple Watch on, and that's it. And I'll bring out what I'm wearing as a perfume. Okay, so today's scent is Miss Dior. This is what I've been rocking lately, and it's a roll-on. I love this part about it, honestly. She's a roll-on. She ain't focused. Focus? Okay. She's roll-on. I love it. I bought it specifically when I'm traveling, like I'm not smelling like the airport. I think this is a lot. I sometimes rub it on my clothes too. I'm not a perfume person, but I've started getting into them. My mom is a huge birthday person. And by the way, happy birthday, mommy. It's her 65th birthday. Today is March 30th. And I really just really hope she has a great day. So that's that. After this, I'm just gonna put my socks on and choose which bag I'm gonna add. Real simple look. Just cause I'm going out shortly, but I still wanna look presentable. And this is my presentable look. And I'm hoping to not just do this when I'm going out, but like going to work, like run doing simple grocery runs. Still have a fresh, and I see why these girls get the lashes. They might be next. And I've loved how my journey into makeup has been so gradual. Because some of these girls today, no shade to them. Not even the girls, teenagers. It's teenagers. But we did parents at this point, so. It is what it is. And I mean, it's a different experience too, just because growing up in my generation and the generation now, like I'll totally let my child play in makeup. And that's a whole nother story, okay? About how I got yelled at for painting my toenails red. Whole different story. Growing up patient. But, so let's get ready. When I'm ready, well, let's put my shoes on. Okay, which filter I want to use? Ooh, not that. Oh, okay, I got a job.
I got a job. I got money. Ain't nobody cheating on me. Life is good, bitch.
Is that the tripper?
You know me. Life is good, bitch. Cheating on me.
That's not.
I got
We're gonna keep it. Alright, that's it.
So we are recording with the GoPro today, so I think pieces of this video of today will be on the GoPro, filmed on the GoPro, and I'll probably say it a lot of times, but gonna head out. I'll see you guys later. Hopefully you see me. So I don't necessarily want anything outside, however, I figure I'd leave the house for a little bit today. And so we're just gonna see. Maybe, I don't even know if stores are opened. I don't know. I'm gonna take the trash out first and then we're gonna just walk and see what we find. Yeah? Yeah. Share this beautiful city with you guys. Well, now it says 71, but knowing Vienna, it's gonna drop down. And I'm not really prepared for colder weather because I literally only have one layer on. Okay. So I'm just like walking around and kind of seeing how things are. And I was like, okay, I'll check out movies. So let's see what movies are playing. Maybe I'll catch one. It's like so many people. Like, oh my goodness. Bye. Oh, it's still recording. We'll stop it. Instead of the movies, I need a bigger shower cap, so let's see. Y'all, I did a whole thing and I didn't even record. I did a whole video for TikTok and social media, and I didn't even record myself doing it because I literally just showed everything that I bought from TK Maxx. So let me go ahead and give it to y'all too, because it ain't fair if y'all can get it. But everything's already open, so there's no shock factor. But yeah, put y'all up. Okay, oh yeah, this camera's there. The sun is setting right now, so that's what y'all are seeing, the shadow. So I got influenced by this. I know you guys are single, girl. It's almost like, well, the girlies got it. I guess it's time for me to have it too, right? You know, out here with my sweatbands and stuff. And all these things I purchased from TK Maxx. This is definitely not sponsored yet. But I just wanted to share with you guys what I got. And I've always loved mugs. I will do a collection video soon, but I love mugs. And I try to get one at least once a month. Not healthy, I know. But this one was caught my eye, and it was just so cute. I wish I had my other favorite one. That was a quick one. I got these. These are from Target, both. What's the other one? This one's one of my favorites. This one's from TJ Maxx from America. And I found this teak. Oh, this is so cute, right? I got this one from one of those sign-in shops. I don't remember. But yeah, I have a lot. But those are my like top tier ones. I even have like small ones for espresso. So anyways, that's one of the point. So two places I go to in TK Maxx, and sometimes a third, is the beauty section and the home goods section. You always find gems there. And I saw something, I was like, oh, will I go with my kitchen set? Because I'm currently furnishing my apartment, and what better place than TK Maxx? Again, not a sponsored post, but this is the truth and I just love it. So, I got these magnetic lashes. Boom, there's this one. And I also got this one, okay? I got this shower cap. It's a turban, but you're gonna have to watch TikTok or the short to see this, because I'm not doing it again. I got this. It's a soap dispenser. So cute. I'm so happy for it. This is my old one. Okay. Let me see. No, oh, it's so bright. Anyways, trust me, it don't look good. Okay, anyways, I can see. And then I got this one for my, of course, that was out of focus. I got this one for my bathroom. And so I'm just slowly, I got this jumper. This is the color of it. Hold on, let me move y'all back a little bit. So you can see the full, I don't know if you can see the full thing, but yeah, look at this. Look at this, okay? Summer, we are ready for you. Spring, ready, okay? But I can't wait. This is gonna be a total date night outfit. And I'm gonna take you guys along with me. Get ready with me to go on. And then I got these two trash bins, just basic trash bins for the bathroom and office. So that's it, that's all I did on TikTok. And so, but TikTok got a bit more oomph. So, but yeah, go watch it on there. I'll try to put the link below, whichever I post first. So, y'all have a great day. I'll see y'all later. Nicht. Okay, so sometimes I record some, I use some sounds, whatever, but that doesn't always necessarily mean that I'm going to post it or share it. Sometimes I just think it's funny, and then when I get some courage, I post it, but not, but this one's funny. It won't happen because I love my job and my chef is amazing, I must say. So you will never get a call like that from me, but the call is, well, from what I understood, is basically he said, "Good morning, chef. Sorry, but I can't come to work today because there's this white thing falling from the sky. And so until this white thing goes away, you have to call me." He's like, "But I think it's best." It's also said, like, "You're a great chef. I think it's best if you work by yourself today." I think he said F his mother. I'm not 100% sure, but that's it. Okay, since I was in, it's kind of full light. It's getting dark outside. Okay. Since I was prepped, dressed, whatever, I did about a lot of reels. Let me see what the drafts look like. So I pushed out, wow, 2 followers. Wow, my last videos, like literally my last videos, hold on, have been like hitting numbers. This is on TikTok. I love it, yes. And so, okay, so I recorded today, so I'm gonna do a video. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. I recorded 16 videos for my socials just because I was stressed. That's what I do, I save them. I save the sound, because trust me, give me another 15 days. Oh, hello? Okay. Give me another 15 days before I get content like this again. So, but this was fun. This was a good day. And that's what I kind of love. Like, the past couple of days, I haven't really been rigid with my schedule. And granted, I haven't done everything I wanted to do, but I'm still checking off things off my list. And until I find a way to organize that and manage that, then, yeah. So, that's part of that. But yeah, I'll see y'all there. I just wanted to show y'all the tulips today. I don't think I've showed you guys. Look how pretty they are. Right? Where y'all at? Okay. Trying to show y'all. It's not the one tripod. But yeah, these are tulips. They're so pretty. Tulips don't smell like nothing. Oh, but they smell fresh.